This fool. Chest. Ah, that's a tough one. It's a close one, man. I don't know. I wish I knew how to dance bachata. I don't, so it's hard. Vacation is chilling, dog. Vacation is good. De Michoacán, de Urequio, Michoacán. What's up, Ellie? Where you at, Ellie? We want to get packed, but we don't got anything right now, so we'll see what happens. Desde Villamar, Michoacán, saludos. Okay, first of all, Mark, whoever Mark is, this Mark Mazuma, damn, Mikey, you don't want to talk to your friends. What the fuck am I doing right now? What am I doing? You're just getting me mad now, fool. Get the fuck out of here. You're fucking start shit like that. Coming back to, I was just there in Oxnard. Little Tito, that's right. Tito Torbino, the GOAT. Chile serrano, jalapenos. Depends on the dish. Depends on the meal, you know? Si vas a echarte unas pinches carnitas, tienes que ser los chiles jalapenos. Unos jalapenos en vinagre, you know? Depends. My brother was a badass. Mismanaged a little bit, mispromoted a little bit, and you know. Didn't have the best of the careers, but like for people that know boxing, he was a badass. Tamales or tacos? I mean, there's two whole different dishes. I mean, if you ask me tamales verdes, tamales rojos, I'm gonna tell you tamales rojos. If you say tacos, de qué? Asada, cabeza, pastor. I mean, it's two different things, you know? Frank is, I think, at home cleaning, washing, you know, doing laundry or some shit. What's up? That's right, Scotty. You still got the gloves, that's right. Well, best of luck to you, bro. Stay safe. Houston. Yep. Do I walk around with private security? No, I don't. Tacos de buche, bomb. Tacos de tripa, de lengua, de cabeza. I like all that, bro. All of them. Asada, pastor, everything. Suadero. Santa Maria. Saludos, Santa Maria. Ahorita no tenemos pelea. No tenemos pelea ahorita nada. Está el jamón del bueno. Jamón del bueno. Yeah, now we're getting hungry with all them taco talk, you know? Dude, Street Fighter, bro, my favorite game. Still undefeated in Street Fighter, bro. Am I into trucks? I mean, I have my truck, but I mean, it's not like I'm into all the trucks. I'm into my truck to use it for work, you know? It's almost like my daily. Loma or Teofimo, I'm already keep saying it, you know, Teofimo has a very good chance. He's a big guy, he's solid, he's strong. Loma's not the baddest at 135. He's not the same as in the lighter weight classes. So I actually give Teofimo a very good chance. I wouldn't be surprised, you know. No, I'm not going to Vegas. They got that bubble, so I can't even be part of that, you know. You need an apology. You need to apologize to me. Talking shit. Saying that I don't talk to my fans. What the fuck am I doing, bro? So until you apologize, I ain't gonna say shit. Yo me gustaría Loma. Hell yeah. I'll slap that dude around, man. Man, I'm undefeated on Street Fighter, bro. Ryu, bro. can't fuck with me. El Paso, yeah, I would like to come fight in El Paso, you know? I would like to. It's very good boxing. I remember I came out there, you know, for a Vargas fight against Rivera. I got the Ram 2500. That's what I drive, Ram 2500. Pita's training the guys, bro. La gente del Mikey New Corrido, that's right. ¿Quién lo trae? No, no mire la pelada de Porter. Trying to get a Oxnard. I was just there, bro. We just left. Leo o el tanque. Pues está difícil. Depende cómo venga tank. Cómo venga el peso.